slow it down. Here we go. Here we go. Don't backcourt. My God, do not backcourt. Here we go. 19 on the clock. No, get off me, Beverly. This is Jimmy time. Jimmy wants his ring. Here we go. The crowd is standing. Give me a screen. I'm going to Jimmy jam it. No. Kobe, be the hero I want you to be. Hit that shit. Oh! Oh! Yes! 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 Yes!
Oh my God, he's gonna go in!
Let's go. Play D. No, nothing. Do not let him hit the three. It's on LeBron. D him up.
And here's James outside. Oh, he couldn't make that shot go to force overtime. And then
they celebrate, you can just see the relief, the exhilaration that comes with winning it all.
Hey, Clark, you have to hand it to the entire organization. They work together.
Yes!
Right here.
And what better way, Kevin, to give back to the loyal fans of this franchise than to finish out this series, this whole playoff run, actually. What a night.
And we have enjoyed our time with you folks all season long. This is Kevin Harlan saying so long. Have a wonderful summer.
Yes! 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 Jimmy! Jimmy! Champs here. Champs here. Champs here. Jimmy, hoist that motherfucker. The champ is in the building. Kobe got his sixth. Kobe got his sixth ring. Kobe got his sixth. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you. We did it. We did it. Hashtag champs. Hashtag Jimmy's got a ring. Hashtag we did it. Hashtag locker room. Here we go.
Didn't know you were still here.
I don't want to leave. I never want this night to end.
I hear you. You know, in our celebration, we didn't get a chance to really talk. Just wanted to say, I know there's been some ups and downs this season, but you came a long way. Put in the work, you did what was asked, and now look at you. A world freaking champion.
That's right, man. Hey, thanks. I just can't believe it. We champs. Yo, we immortals in the NBA forever, bro. That's awesome.
Hey, man, glad I caught you. I figured you were still here. I just wanted to say congratulations on a great season. We did it.
Hey, we couldn't have done it without you, Coach. You laid the groundwork for us to succeed. From the beginning, you told us exactly what we needed to do, and we went out there and we did it.
Yeah, well, I have to say, from a coaching point of view, it's so rewarding to see a team come together and realize its full potential. And you played a big part in that.
Hey, Coach, it ain't even all about me. Like you said early on, hey, if we do it together, we all succeed. It's not about one person's efforts. We all did this.
That's right.
Yeah, we sure did. And now we have to get ready all over again. The offseason starts tomorrow. You ready?
Hey, you know me, Coach. I stay ready, baby.
The offseason starts tomorrow? Can we celebrate? We just won the championship, Doc. A little hardcore for me. Come on. We did it. Get it. What's going on here? It was the offseason. Well, I don't think there's no market for Jimmy because Jimmy's got a 3-year deal. Oh, God. Oh, man, I'm so excited. I'm so happy for you, Jimmy. You've came... being an undrafted pick to a a 10-day contract with the Raptors. Whoa. And now you're a champion. A world champion. What kind of endorsement do we get? There it is. All right.